गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द वेरी फर्स्ट एक्सपेरिमेंट फ्रॉम द 11th स्टैंडर्ड बायोलॉजिकल बायोलॉजी प्रैक्टिकल. ओके, द एक्सपेरिमेंट नेम इज स्टडी ऑफ पार्ट्स ऑफ कंपाउंड माइक्रोस्कोप एंड द सिंपल माइक्रोस्कोप. सो हियर एज यू कैन सी वी हैव टू माइक्रोस्कोप्स हियर. द फर्स्ट वन इज कॉल्ड एज द सिंपल माइक्रोस्कोप एंड द सेकेंड हियर इज द कंपाउंड माइक्रोस्कोप. And you all know that microscope is the very most or essential instrument, okay, which is used in the biological practical. Here, microscope, anyone might be knowing that who has discovered microscope. So, Anton van Leeuwenhoek in 1675 AD has discovered microscope, and for that he is called as the father of microbiology. So first we will see what are the different parts of the simple microscope. As you can see here, this is a simple microscope. It is having the different parts, like this is called as the glass stage. Okay, this is the vertical limb, this is the simple convex lens, this is the simple convex lens here. Then this is the stem or the stand. This is called as the foot of the microscope, and here we are having the mirror. This is a type of reflecting mirror. Okay, simple glass mirror, reflecting glass mirror it is. Okay, so when, and these are the clips. So when we want to observe any dissecting part of any flower, say, or the any cockroach or any insect, so we just keep that slide, prepared slide on this, and this simple microscope is only going to magnify the object. Okay, so that's why it is called as the simple or the dissecting microscope. Compound microscope here. Okay, we'll start from the bottom. This is called as the horseshoe stand or the foot. Then here you can see we are having the holding arm, this. Then here, this is the stage on which the slide is going to be kept. Okay, these are the clips. Then we are having this tube structure where the lenses are attached. Here we are having one lens. Okay, and at the bottom we are having the lenses. It is also called as that nose, where the different magnifying, okay, lenses we can attach. There are like 10x power is there, then 45, and we can attach more also of the high power lens or the 100x lens. These are called as the objective lens. Then here there are two adjusting screws are there. Two adjusting screws are there. This is called as the fine adjustment screw. This is the coarse adjustment screw. So when you all are going to use the microscope, you don't have to touch the fine adjustment screw because the setting is already done. Only to adjust the slide, you are going to use this coarse adjustment screw. With the help of this, we can move the tube, okay, up and down. And with the help of fine adjustment, we can adjust the slide on this. Then we will come on the bottom part here. Here you can see we are having the mirror. The reflecting mirror, no, it is one side is having the plane mirror, the other side is having the concave mirror. Okay, then there is a condenser. This condenser is there because when the light falls on the concave mirror, all the light is going to go from this condenser, and then it is going to fall on the object which we are going to keep on the stage. So with the help of this condenser, we can adjust the light, how much light should pass and which should fall on the object which we are going to keep on this stage. So these are the different parts of the compound microscope. Compound microscope can magnify object, okay, to like 10 times or 45 times, suppose one object is having only 1 mm of the length. So when we are going to see it in the 10x lens, then it is going to be appearing like 1 cm in length. So that way the magnification or the resolution we can increase by using the different objective lens. Thank you. This is a dissection box which we use in the dissecting practical in biology. So some of the instruments I have kept here, which we will see what are they. As you can see here, the most commonly used thing or the instrument here is the slide. Okay, then this are the cover slips. This is the needle. Needle is used for the teasing the material. Then watch glass it is. Then magnifying glass here. Then other different instruments are also there which are used, which are coming in the dissection box, which are used in the practical of biology. Here we have the laser blade also, then the different slides are also coming with this set. This is called as a scalpel. Okay, this is scalpel to scalp. Then the two type of forceps are coming. This is the pointed forceps and this is called as the blunted forceps. Then this is also one kind of needle only. It is used for teasing. See students, here one more point which needs to get clear is the magnification of the compound microscope. There is a formula to calculate the magnification of compound microscope. That is, magnification of compound microscope is the product of magnifying power of objective lens and magnifying power of the ocular or the ocular lens or the eyepiece. Suppose the magnification through the objective lens is the 10x and that through the eyepiece is also 10x, then the total magnification or the magnification through the compound microscope is the product of these two, that is going to be the 100x. If one object of 1 mm in size is placed and seen through the compound microscope having the above magnification, then it is going to be like 1 mm into 10x, that is the magnification of the through the objective lens, and 1 mm into 10x, that is the magnification through the eyepiece. So 10 mm into the 10 mm is equals to the 100 mm, that is the 10 cm. So the object of 1 mm through this microscope is going to be magnified to 10 cm in size, and the image which will be formed or which will be seen through the microscope is going to be real and inverted. Thank you.